give them a big reward. Today, I'm not feeling that much good because one of my teachers, he's the last teacher of mine. Yes, he got martyred by the miscreants. Yes, and he was a Sheikh al Hadith and Muhaddis of Darulum Haqqaniya, or Khatak. Darulum Haqqaniya is a big jamia, like Jamiatul Azhar in Egypt or Islamic University, Medina, Manawara, and things like that. That is the biggest ever jamia, and not in the whole Pakistan, in the whole region, after Darulum Deoband. Yes. So he got martyred by the miscreants. He was an old man, and he was too much sick, having a lot of diseases, but I don't know what the people are getting through killings of the great ulama and the muhaddisin. Actually, the purpose is that how to create a mess in a specific country. Yes, so that's why today the situation in Pakistan is very tense. Even the rangers, they are in all big cities to control the situation because the people are too much angry that such a great alim, he is killed in this age, 80 plus. So why? So anyhow, Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen wa salatu wa salam ala Rasulim Muhammad wa alihi wa sahabi al-ma'in. Allahumma rabbana khfir lana dhunubana wa ghuyubana wa istir awratina min rawatina wa shfi' anhatina wa hdi bina kullana ma'inun zahir rabbana innana amanna faghfir lana dhunubana wa kaffir anna سيئاتنا وتوفنا مع الأبرار. اللهم ربنا تقبل منا صلاتنا هذه مع الصلوات والعبادات كل ما أصل الدعاء إنك أنت السميع العليم وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم. So brother my شيخ رحمه الله وأنا سمي الحقصة. Yes, since I have seen him in the late 80s, from late 60s, from late 60s he is teaching a hadith. At that time, he was a young man, and now he was too old. Day and night, he was busy in teaching ulama. In his dars hadith, every year, there were 1,700 ulama. That was the final year. They used to be his students. And he was all alone in a house there in Rawalpindi. He was in connection to some protest there because, as you know, that there was a blasphemy case. The court decreed the release of the lady who insulted the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So all the people are on roads there because, you know, Pakistani nature is very emotional nature. And regarding Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, they do not tolerate. Yes, so he was in connection how to control the situation and to cool down the people that we have to be peaceful and things like that. But as I told you, that miscreants, they want to make a mess. So in such like tense situation, they killed him, yes, to throw the oil on fire. Yes.
He went to go there, but the road was blocked. He came home, they attacked him inside his house. The
yes.
Was pulled out, then again they attacked him.
Allah Akbar. So make a Fatiha. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, Malik Yawm Al-Din, Iyyaka Na'budu wa Iyyaka Nasta'in, Sirat Al-Mustaqim. صراط الذين انعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين امين قل هو الله احد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد قل هو الله احد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد قل هو الله احد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد وصلى الله تعالى على خير خلقه محمد وعلى اله وصحبه اجمعين